Yes.
Hello everyone, I am Salima Punawala. I stay in Mumbai, India, and I am a yoga teacher by profession. I've been teaching full time since 2016 now, and a few years ago I had attended a prenatal yoga course, but unfortunately it was not very satisfactory. I thought that the subject is so deep and so vast that you know it could have been dealt with in a much better way. But you know, having had that experience once, I didn't want to sign up for another one SAE. So when I went to Kevalya Dham and I met Prasida ma'am, and she mentioned Dr. Nutan, I hadn't heard of Dr. Nutan till then. But when Prasida ma'am said that, you know, Dr. Nutan has put together the Ayurveda course that Kevalya Dham offers, so I just knew that this is going to land well, and you know, I'm going to get traditional knowledge undiluted, because anybody from Kevalya Dham, I think, would want to carry forward that legacy. So my understanding of anatomy, of course, because I've also just done the CCY in December from Kevalya Dham, so I do know a little bit about anatomy, and I'm looking at deepening that. And I'm very happy that the course covers the whole span from puberty up to menopause. So apart from working with pregnant women, which I have been doing on and off, not too many, I think the awareness is only growing now, where more and more pregnant women want to, you know, be active and have a healthier lifestyle. But that apart, I get to know of a lot of young girls having hormonal imbalances and PCOD, endometriosis kind of conditions. I have a student right now who is waiting to get operated upon because she has endometriosis. Due to COVID, her plans have been. So a lot of women, I think, just because we don't have the right knowledge or lifestyle, women go through a lot of suffering. So I think this course will give me the foundation from which, of course, I can build deeper onto the subject and, you know, be able to help people in a better manner. My knowledge of Sanskrit is very limited. Thanks to Kevalya Dham, I do know some terms, and I'm sure I'll learn a lot more now.
So thank you.